Can we do it for you, miss?
A little while ago, a man tried to sell me some marijuana.
Can I have your name, please?
Alma Stanley.
Where do you live, Alma?
Two blocks over. Tamarack Street, 1607.
You want to tell us about this man?
He was driving one of those trucks that goes around selling ice cream, popsicles, candy, and popcorn and stuff. You know, the kind that plays a little jingle. I'm on my way to school, and I thought I'd buy some popcorn. So I stopped it and asked him for a dime bag. I meant popcorn. I pointed to it, but I guess he didn't see me, because he turned around and brought out this bag full of grass.
You know what marijuana looks like?
I've seen some of the kids with it. I don't go near it.
What happened then?
He asked me for $10.
A dime is drug slang for $10.
Oh. Well, when I told him what I wanted was a dime bag of popcorn, he got real mad. He just grabbed the marijuana and drove off fast.